6:24 p.m. Michael is catching up on his laundry.
No.
The twins are dominating the evening chat.
Zine!
I'll wash up every night. But when people get up from the table and don't just say thanks for that, I just think it's really easy to say thank you for your meal. It's just easy. If I was you, I'd try to not stress. Don't let it get to you and don't say anything. Because then she might get an egg thrown at your head or an order.
To be honest, I do not want to get an argument with him. I really don't. Because I'll just carry on.
No, listen, it isn't a big thing.
What they're talking about, the twins, okay, thank you.
I like the people that stay near the kitchen, the standers. So it looks like they're doing stuff.
I don't reckon it's worth the confrontation.
Oh, no.
You don't want to take a peeler phone at you.
They're well sort of on it, and then the minute you say that back to them, they're like...